And one of Sanger High School's newest graduates is headed off to college with an extra boost. Taylee Cloud earned a rare award for outstanding high school career. Action News anchor Corin Hoggart shows us how she's used a scientific approach to make big moves.
Taylee Lynn Cloud.
Taylee Cloud's high school days ended with her graduation at the top of her class Friday, but now her education will only get more intense. She's planning to be a neurosurgeon specializing in healthcare for rural communities like hers.
Just growing up in Sanger, in a small town, obviously community, it's allowed me to have a very unique experience compared to that of a lot of other people who are applying to competitive scholarships.
Taylee's competed at the highest intellectual levels for a long time already. As a sophomore, she won the National Agri-Science Fair and earned a trip to Washington, D.C., where she met President Obama on the White House lawn and Speaker of the House Paul Ryan. She even went on national TV to talk about experimenting with Chinese bitter melon seeds to fight fruit flies targeting some Central Valley crops.
It's important because it could be used as an insecticide that's natural, it doesn't persist in the environment.
And also, she aced her classes and packed her days with extracurricular activities like FFA, student government, and aquatics. Add it all together and you get a Coca-Cola scholar, one of just 150 in the country, plus a $20,000 scholarship and a trip to the soft drink company's headquarters in Atlanta, where she met some of the other best minds in the country.
It's great to know that I can step onto a lot of different college campuses across the country and know that I know someone there because of Coca-Cola.
A lot of colleges wanted her, but Taylee chose her dad's alma mater at USC. She'll stay close to the community she hopes to help one day and to the other activities she somehow finds time for.
Moving forward into college, I'll probably want to do more fun things more often, but I did. I had lots of time to be able to hike and ski and hang out with my friends and do all the fun things.
But first, she'll spend her summer tutoring kids in Sanger before launching into her freshman year and a bright future. Corin Hoggart, ABC 30, Action News.
Thank you for watching. For more videos like this from ABC 30, just make sure to hit that subscribe button below.